MGM's Children's Matinee presents National Velvet, about a race called the Grand National, and a girl named Velvet, whose biggest dream was to win it.
Tell us more about your sister Velvet.
Sometimes she doesn't wash her neck.
Horses. What does it feel like to be in love with a horse?
I want to be a famous rider. I should like to hunt. Ride to hounds. I should like to race.
Velvet's horse was called the Pie.
Pie! Pie, wait for that ball!
The Pie was wild and unpredictable, but he was lightning fast.
Could the Pie win the Grand National?
Velvet Brown, who do you think you are?
Well, I'm the owner of the Pie.
And does that give you leave to go poking your head out amongst the stars, believing you could take the richest, grandest prize a horse ever won?
A Grand National. Large dream for a little girl.
Sometimes it frightens me. I see things. I see things as big as life and think they're real.
Up you go.
There's a horse coming up on the far side. He's coming up fast. I can't quite see who it is. It's number 28. 28, it's the Pie.
MGM's National Velvet. The exciting story of a girl, a horse, and a dream. In color.